Huh? Oh! Oh? Whoa! Somebody come pick up your freaky cat.
Greetings, Frank the Human Boy.
How did you almost know my name?
I have approximate knowledge of many things. For instance, I know that I am possibly going to slay you and munch on your eyeballs.
Yeah, right. That sounds like idiot talk.
You're trespassing on my dungeon, manling. And I'm the thing you should be afraid of.
You can't hurt me! I'm a radical boy on a mission for the Crystal Eye!
I'm going to unzip your skin and wear you like a little coat.
Unzip this!
Now you die! Wait a second. Is that dog smell? You have a dog with you. I'm out of here.
Yeah, right. Good excuse. Steady Pickle here. You don't have Jake, but you can still handle this. You can still get that crystal eye.
Hey, my dinner is back, and your dog isn't with you. That's what you said, right? Jack the dog is not accompanying you.
You mean Jake?
Jake, Jack, whatever. He's not here, which means I'm going to rip your heart out.
Crud, 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 crud!
You can't hide from me, Jim. I know almost everything, remember? I know exactly where you might be, Jim. I'm about to pounce on you. One, two, three! Aw, man. Thought you'd be behind this rock. All right, I know where you are now, and I'm about to pounce again. One, two, three. Oh, man. Well, there's only a few more places to look.